guys. Today I'm going to teach you how to survive in Minecraft. This will be the first episode of the Survival Guide. Going to make a survival series, and please like, subscribe to get notified when I upload my videos. And let's just start by creating a new world. This survival world, I'm going to name the survival world the survival series, the survival. I want to a guide, survival guide, and no, I'm not going to put in a seat. Like, explain. Hope this world is going to have villages, because villages are like almost like the best thing you can have in Minecraft, so you can trade for things that you don't already have. Like, and guys, I'm going to be making more tutorials, like in other. I'm going to make tutorials like unlike survival guide. I'm going to make like how to build things like redstone. If you want any redstone, this is, I'm your guy. Now I'm entering in the world. Yes. Oh, the first time is burn the. Oh, do. First thing you need to do is find some trees. Hope there's the land right here. So this is going to be the survival, the island of survival. Like, I'm going to build my house here and go explore villages and explore some more. My money is going to be right here. Right here. First, I need to go get some wood. Just click hold. First thing you need to craft is some wood and a crafting table. One crafting table is the least you will need, and craft sticks. And like, the first resource to get to Minecraft is just Minecraft survival. Just go to a tree, punch it. You can produce wood for it, and you can make things like crafting tables. Gonna just craft an axe, make some wood. I'm gonna make craft an axe, and a pickaxe, shovel, a hoe. Sword. When you use your your tools. We're going to be going to see this green bar right here. This is the durability. This is the durability of your tool. Crafting some more wood, and take my crafting table. Second thing you'll need is some cobblestone. That means you're gonna have to mine or find a cave. Of course, there are no caves in this island. Don't mine. When mining, you need to build a staircase. Like, this will build diamonds to unite the falling lava. That's the thing to avoid. Yeah, put some cobblestone so I can make a furnace, a pickaxe, and all those tools. Like, that's enough, and I'll go back to the overworld and craft the furnace. Like, all around, and leave a space in the middle. And there you have a furnace. Look like this. Look. Looks like this. There is it. Just place it down. I'm going to make some charcoal. Charcoal is made by wood logs, by burning wood logs. It's sort of like coal, but better. Yes. Leave it to make some more, and I'll go just craft a pickaxe. Next episode, I'm going to like show you Oh, we are lucky, very lucky. Just found iron can get you, if you make it a pickaxe with iron, you can easily get diamonds if you go down enough. In the 10th episode, I'm going to show you how to get diamonds in Minecraft. I'm going to show you every detail you need to know about getting diamonds. Like, every detail. Next episode, going to like make a house. Like a roof. I'm going to smelt my iron over there. Like, woo! Oh, this is really helpful. Like, really. I saw some sheep in here. Yeah, can make shears. Some shears, so I can get that a bed. Chicken. But I saw some sheep. I need to find sheep. Yes. Hmm. Take a sheep and click on the. Don't click on the. Oh man. And just eat something like that is the biggest sheep in the entire world. Ooh, maybe this sheep isn't so good. Please, Mr. Sheep. Okay, Grandpa Sheep. Could you please give me 3 wool? I promise I'll feed you. I'm going to make a farm. Please, with carriers on top. Yeah, thank you. You're my favorite sheep. You wanna have babies, like tons of babies, man. Let me just get some seeds so I can plant. I'm gonna plant some. You're going to get the first wheat ever. Now I'm going to craft a bed, and at night I'm going to sleep. Ooh, another sheep. Like, finding iron at the first time and spawning is very, 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 very helpful. Oh, this is going to. Whoa! Smart sheep. Smart. Really. It's about to be night, and like, so lucky. Mostly I do not get some wool when I first fall into salt. I thought that just sleep, and the great thing you have to watch out there's a mob, because mobs are very annoying. Like, they're so annoying. They are so annoying. Let's make a quick house here, I think, so I can survive. Next episode, I'm going to teach. Going to show you a small house that can be helpful. Now I'm going to make a third house that can cover one house. I need some more dirt. good. Cobblestone, like shovel. Take one piece of dirt and about done. Take one more so I can feel my window cold light over there. Yeah. That's how you survive the first day in Minecraft. Oh, I don't have a roof. Mostly mobs don't like. Most mobs are like two blocks tall, like a player. I don't think they'll be much of a problem. Just don't fit this up with wood. Craft a torch. And take a furnace right here and have put here. Put that on the side. Yeah, this is my tiny little house. I'm going to need a chest so I can put all my items. And put it right here. And put all my wool. So that's all the. Oh! I almost forgot. I need some food. You really need some food, even if you are a vegetarian. You need some food. I'm going to kill an animal. Like pig, cow. But I'm not going to kill those two sheep over there because they produce wool for me. And like wool is really helpful to get so I can get wool and more. Tons of wool. Going to cook and I'll do the when you like really slow. That is not wrong, it's just because your heart is so low. It's low, like when your heart is low and your health bar is low, you might slow as well. Slow, like you need to eat recently. Every now and then you need to eat. I'm going to see what pork chop feels like. I have two hearts, hunger bars. It feels four hunger bars. Like if you have two pork chop, you can feel full. And I'm full. Like, I can run again. My health is regenerating. Like that. Yeah. See you later, guys. Please like, subscribe, leave a comment below saying that I subscribe and you are willing to learn Minecraft. Please. And that concludes our video. Salute.